Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you are stuck in two-step verification, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Quetta browser. After installation, open this browser and then tap on continue, and then you will land here. Now here you have to open google.com. And then tap on sign in, and then you will land here. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So either you have lost your phone or you don't have access to your phone number. Simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings. Scroll down. And you have to navigate the Google option. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here you will see option Google services. And then here at the top you will see three dots. Tap on it. And then here help option will appear. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help. Tap on it. Here you have to type. And then tap on search. And then you will land here. Here you will see bunch of options. And here you will found last option, can't sign in to your Google account. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see help, can't sign in to your Google account. Scroll down. Now here you will see bunch of options. You have to select your relevant issue. In case if you have forgotten your password, you have to select the first option. If you have forgotten your email address or username, then you have to select the second option. If you know your username and password but you can't sign in, you have to select the third option. Fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. If someone has hacked your Gmail account, you have to select the fourth option. Fifth option, you are having trouble with two-step verification. So if you are facing two-step verification issue, you have to select the fifth option. So we'll select the two-step verification issue, we'll select the fifth option. And then further you will see more options. Select the issue. You can't sign into your device and application like Outlook. Second option, app passwords are not working. Third option, you are not getting codes by text or phone call. Fourth option, codes from text or phone calls are not working. Fifth option, codes from Google Authenticator are not working. Sixth option, your phone is lost or you can't use it. You have to select the sixth option. Your phone is lost or you can't use it. And then you will land here. If you can't receive codes by text messages, scroll down. You will see if you don't have backup method, if you have not already followed the steps to recover your account, you have to tap on this recover your account option. Scroll down and then here you will see option check with your administrator for help. Scroll down and then here first option you will see forgot your password. If you have forgotten your password, you have to use the first method. Second option, forgot the email address you use to sign in. In case if you have forgotten your email, you have to use this second method to know your email. Scroll down. Here you will see third option, someone else is using your account. If your Google account is hacked, you have to use this third option. Scroll down. You have to go at the last. Here you will see option, still can't sign in. Here you will see option, you can't sign in, try these tips to account recovery. Tap on this option. And then you will land here. Tips to complete account recovery steps. Here you will see first option, go to the account recovery page. Tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Quetta browser. It will automatically redirect you to Quetta browser. And then you will land here. Here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options, change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.